Accepting one belief most often means rejecting another person's conclusions. If the argument form is applied correctly, rejecting a conclusion and walking away is irrational. You must reject a premise. Rejecting a premise means you are rationally committed to its logical contradictory. Hence, rejecting a conclusion comes with a price. I won't tell you what to believe, but I will tell you your price. And every belief has a price.